First, you will need to go to the blogger webpage and click settings. Then you will add the custom domain that you bought. For example, mywebpage.com. After saving, you will see two names and destination. Now let's configure our Namecheap domain. In your dashboard, look for your domain and click manage. Next, go to Advanced DNS tab. Now add a record. Choose Cname record. Copy the first name and destination that you have in Blogger. It's the same as mine. Put a name to your Cname record if you want to. Now add another Cname record. Now you will copy the second name and destination that you have in Blogger. It's a bunch of letters that doesn't have any meaning. You can also put a name to this Cname record if you want to. Now click on Manage and set the status of to the Cname record that target parking page donnamecheap.com. And click the Done button. Save in Blogger to see if the page is ready to use. After a while, probably 20 minutes, you can check the blog running smooth. Don't forget to leave your love with a like. Good luck!